Hi, I'm Ashley Bassnight from Making It Season 2, and today we're going to be making a table centerpiece for summer. First, we're going to kind of dive into what we're going to need for this project. So we have some common pine boards, some artificial flowers, our brad nailer, then we have our little white picket fences, some floral foam, and a glue gun. So the first thing that we're gonna do is just kind of take our pine boards and assemble the box. Gonna take the 1x6 here, put it in the middle, and then we're gonna take our 2 1x4s and kind of put them on the side, line them up real nice. Then I'm gonna take my brad nailer, put the box together, and then nail into the sides. We have our corner pieces, turn the box up. And then you're just gonna repeat the same thing for the other side. And there we go, we have our assembled box. We're gonna be taking our little picket fences here, and we're gonna use our glue gun and then glue them to the side of the box. So I'm just putting some hot glue on here, and then we'll kind of place it on the box. I'm placing the picket fence so it's flush to the bottom of the box, so the top of the fence will kind of stick out from the top. And a hot glue gun, it dries pretty quickly. So it's definitely kind of the best thing to use for these picket fences. Super glue would probably work just fine. Really whatever works for you will probably work good for the project. All right, so now we have the picket fences on. So now we're just gonna take our floral foam, put a little bit of hot glue up there so it stays secure, and then just put it throughout the box. So just kind of put a little bit of glue down there. And then we'll just fit them in. Floral foam cuts really easy as well. You can cut that on a bandsaw or a jigsaw, or just take a regular knife. All right. Now that we have our floral foam in place, here's the fun part. I personally like bold colors, you know, summery colors, so I'm using colorful tulips. Then I also have some kind of like regular greenery. I'm gonna kind of stick these regular greenery pieces just around the front here, on around the fence. So put those in. And then once I'm done kind of putting in the greenery in here, I'm gonna take the larger tulips and kind of put those in the middle, kind of arrange those the way I like them. And it's got that kind of summery vibe, so I love that. This is a super easy project. As you can see, I'm just sticking the flowers in the foam. So surely anybody can do this. This would be a fun project to do with your kids or do with friends on the weekend. It's quick and easy, so I'm loving it. So now I'm just kind of going through and just, you know, making sure I'm filling everything in so you can't really see the floral foam. Tulips look really good with the picket fence and the natural wood. Just the pop of colors looks really pretty. And that's it, I'm done. So there you have it. This is my table centerpiece for summer. Super fun project, and that's a wrap.